Hi, let's see demo for food wastage reduction app. So first open XAMPP control panel and start Apache and MySQL. So once you started, it will show you green signal, and to see the backend database you have to click on the MySQL admin button. It will promote you to web browser. So in the left hand side you can see your database food. You can select it and you can able to see the backend tables. So these are all the tables. If you make a registration to the app, it will be stored over here. So next, open Android Studio. Okay, in the left hand side you can see your source code folder. Go to the AVD manager and select your device and click on launch AVD manager. So once you launched it, you will get the Android emulator. So let's see the modules demo. So I'm just going to make a new registration for the food wastage app. So enter the basic registration details. So submit it. So it is registered successfully. So now log into the account. Login successful. So next, if you want to search the food and you can manage the donation of food, and you can able to manage your My Profile. If you want to change your password or mobile number, you can go to your My Profile and edit it. And then, so basically you have to configure your city name and places whatever you want to donate. For example, if you want to add a city, you can add it. Okay, all your cities will be available over in the bottom. So it is added. Now under the city you have to add the places. So choose your city name. So inside that city name you have to add your town. So it is added. Next, go to the spot. Inside the your town or place you have to add your spot. So where you have actually located, so go to the spot, select your area, add your spot. So for example, it is your main road or any nearby landmark. So it is created now. Now we have added the basic configuration of city, place and spot. Next, let's go for the donation model. If you want to donate an item, you have to go for add food, that is donate food, and enter the food details what you have. So here you have to select your city, like whatever you have added, it will be coming in the drop down. So it will be very easy to search for the user side. Okay, so whatever you have created, it will be available in the full details, whatever you have created. Okay, so you can't update or delete the other donations, but you can manage whatever the donation you have provided. Like we have a image upload option, you can add the food image over here, and you can update the details. If you want to change the mobile number, you can update it or delete it. So if you want to add the Google Map location where you spotted, means you can go to this Google Map and click and drag your that red bubble, and you can able to update the latitude and longitude. So next you can able to upload your image. So here browse your gallery photo and upload it. So you can able to see the image. Okay. So as a donor, you can able to search the foods by means of your locality. So I'm logging as a adapter, as a different user. So go to the search as a adapter. I will be searching by nearby cities. Okay, for example, my city name. And okay, so here you can able to search by means of your name or locality, and if you want to see the more info, you can see it, and you can able to see the map where they have updated. So you can, if you want to add it, you can add to cart. Cart added successfully, and you can place the order. The order has been placed successfully. So whatever in the order you have placed, it will be visible in the My Order details. So a new order is nothing but the, if you have donated, if you get some order from other users, you will be getting the new order. So we have posted a donation from user@gmail.com, so he will be getting the new order now. So go to the new order and let's see our order from different persons. So who are all is added, we can able to see the who is ordered by, and we can see this is the ordered email ID and the contact and what the item they have ordered. So they will be order contacting you and they will get your donation.